entrances. To the far right, we have the Hall of Paralava. To the far left, we have the Hall of Aragog. Here in the center, we have a right side entrance and a left side entrance. Please listen up for the cover, then we'll quickly have as safely as possible. Please try not to block the doorways until you call your cover. Sir, before I call you in, His Majesty is decreed I go with a few simple rules, your attention. There's no smoking in the castle of His Majesty, including the use of electronic cigarettes or vaporizers. The doors are open for the lovely air outside when you may use such utensils. Also, good nobles, when we call you to the main dining hall, you will notice on your tables metal plates, bowls, and cups. To eat and drink with. Please do not bake together the plates, bowls, and cups. It does create a high-pitched sound, and this sound may startle the horses, which would endanger the horses' safety and the safety of the riders on them. So once again, no banging together the plates, bowls, and cups. If you wish to make a pleasantly loud sound, you can dance together your hands. Try and make it.
Don't bang the metal plates.
Sound wonderful! Finally, the nobles, there will be a falcon performance during the feast, at which time a mighty bird of prey will be flying over your heads. During this time of the tournament, please remain in your seats and keep your cheering banners, swords, hands, and babies down at their side, on your side. Yes, please. This is for your safety, the safety of our bird. Does that make sense?
Yes!
Oh, good! Are you still ready to enter?
Yes!
Doesn't sound like it. Let's try the red crowns. Where are your cheers?
Yes! Yes!
Red crowns down the left horn of Aragorn, please.
Yes.
Go ahead. Red crowns down the left horn of Aragorn.
Red crowns?
Please, take your time. Left hall of Aragorn! Red crowns! Yes, yes, yes. Far left. Far left. Yes. Oh, I need that. This way.
I've never been in the
enemy
before.
I've
been here.
Yellow's
going to die.
Yellow
works.
Green crowns, where are you? Silence.